The Nylo Hotel in Warwick is aiming to reopen this summer. The historic floods a year ago caused between $4 and $5 million damage to the building. At one point, the boutique hotel was filled with more than 2 feet of water. Almost everything on the first floor had to be replaced. The end of this month marks the 1-year anniversary of the historic floods.